Hey everyone, what's up? It is today Frosty, and I believe this is my first actual Motorvlog video. I do have a video from like a few months ago when I was coming back from the coast. I was like severely dehydrated and I pretty much passed out at a service station. But this is pretty much my first Motorvlog video. So I'm basically just going to talk about myself, just get you a little bit familiar with me, and at the moment, this road is bumpy as shit, what the fuck. At the moment, I'm just heading to HungryJacks because I'm having some massive cravings, bro. Like, I'm so hungry, it is ridiculous. That only a mighty Angus burger will satisfy. Alright, let's do it. Okay, so I'm 21 years old. I've got two jobs. One of them is in the Australian Defence Force as a combat engineer. And the other one, I work in dental. So I basically make appliances for dentists, or the company that I'm with, we make snoring appliances for people with sleep apnea. Let's see, hobbies. So, I like to do a few things. One, obviously, ride a motherfucking motorbike. The next one after that would possibly be going to the range. Sometimes I go to the range about 3 times a week. And this is a pistol range, by the way, not a rifle range. So, I go there sometimes 3 times a week. If I'm not playing paintball. Paintball on the weekends is my pretty much main source of exercise. I absolutely love it. I run around all day. It's pretty good. I've got a few videos on my YouTube channel already. So if you want, check that out. It's pretty good. They're only going to get better. Awesome. That dude's fucking music is so loud. Come on. Green. Green. Yes! So there was shooting, paintball, I like to do a bit of archery, and gaming, obviously. If you also have a deeper look through my channel, you'll also find some games that I do every now and then. I'm playing a lot of Player Unknown's Battlegrounds. It is so addictive, holy shit, man. If you've played H1Z1, DayZ, any of those battle royale type games, survival, man, I'm all up in that shit. Absolutely love it. So there it is. Bam. Oh, man. Oh, I can already taste it. Bro, it is busy tonight. Look at that. There's like, it is filling up. There's also a Zarafa's coffee in here as well, which I go to sometimes. Ooh. That little kid's like staring at me over there. It's so funny.
Hi, what can I get you?
Hey, could I please get the regular smoky barbecue Angus, please? With a Coke? That was all, thank you.
That's
$12.65
from the
scratchers. Cheers. Oh, someone put gum on there. That is nasty. Seriously, if you have a motorbike and you don't drum the shit out of your tank every now and then, what is wrong with you? Oh, I totally forgot my phone, hey. Wow, I've never done that before. Shit, I feel naked without my phone. Thank you. I didn't think about this. Thank you. Oh, let's see if I could clutch it. There we go. Look at that. Fucking bam. Look at this. It just ticks over. People are gonna watch me come around the corner like, who the fuck is this dude? Oh shit, okay.
There we go. What was that? I got it with I think it was maybe 5,000-6,000 Ks. Yeah, it's pretty good. I've been riding for a little bit over a year now. Yeah. Oh, when? Monday? Oh, it's so fun, man. Yeah, what was that? You need your car.
I need my car more, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, man. 10 out of 10 would go back here again. I'm about to slip into a food coma. If anyone know what that is, that's when you eat like fucking 2 pizzas to yourself and you're just sitting down in front of your TV or whatever. You're just like, all right, I'm going to head off. I'm going to go to sleep. Boom. That is what a food coma is. So I'm going to have to wrap up the video here, guys. I'm nearly home. But yeah, cheers for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one.